last few weeks, 12 bodies have been found along the stretch of Route 847. The latest victim, found early this morning, was local state trooper George O'Reilly. Officials are investigating any leads and searching for any suspicious activity along the highway and surrounding areas. Olivia MacKensie reporting, Channel 5 Eyewitness News.